My name is Ash Bhatta and I am in 5th grade. I am studying in KESSMVM school and I have completed the CDA level 1 and I am going to showcase you my some works in Canva, Powtoon, Wix and Scratch. So this is my first work in Canva. This is an inspiring message for people. I have added this element, moving element and the background. This is my second work in Canva. In this, I have added my photos from Google Drive. And I have also added the text and the background. This is a New Year greeting which I have made in Powtoon. I have added the elements and I have also added the last page and the first page. And I have also replaced the text. I've also added the sound in this. This is my fourth work in Powtoon. This I have made, all the slides I have made on my own. I have also, this is a sport animation which is for ice skating. I have also added a video in this. This is my fifth work which I have done in Wix. This is a website which I have made for my Harsh Kekari. So when we just put the mouse pointer on this arrow button, the cakes will move and the different cakes will appear. And then if someone wants to subscribe to my newsletter, he can just type his email and then subscribe now. Then if we click this button, it'll go to a new page. It'll go like this. Then it'll come designer cakes delivered to your doorstep and cakes will appear. We can also scroll down and different types of cakes will appear. Then if we click on order now, the new page will appear of ordering. Then the cakes will appear and then we can select our desired cake. We can add the cakes just clicking on this plus button. If we click on this plus button, like this screen will appear. Then we have to fill in our desired quantity and we have to click on add to my order. Then we can select any cakes and then it will count the sum total of money, and then whenever we want to order, we just have to click on order now. And then in the left corner there is a cakes menu, so we can also take wedding cakes and celebration cakes. Then when we click on this contact, it will go to a new screen. Then it will come a screen asking you to give a small feedback. You have to write your name and your email address and your feedback, and then you have to click on submit. This is the work which I have done in Scratch. It is about a dancing girl. So when we click on the space key, the music will start and the girl will start dancing. Now I'll explain you the coding part. So when the space key is pressed, it'll play sound, it'll play the music, and then when we play the when we press the space key, the girl will have to start dancing. And then here are the four different sprites I have used, like for the keyboard, radio, and the balloon. This is a game which I have made in Scratch. So when we, this is a very exciting game. So when we click on this flag, the star will start moving and will go to any many places. And so when we press the arrow keys, we can move the rocket. And we have to save the rocket from the star. There are 5 lives which we can use. And the timer will also start when we click on the flag. So it starts like this. And we have to save the rocket from the star. And if the star touches the rocket, the new screen will appear and the life will reduce by 1. And the screen will come try again. And when we click on space, the game will start again. So like this, we can... And when the life is 0, then it'll stop all and it will not restart again. The star will not move and the timer will also stop. So this is the coding part which I did for this game. These are the arrow keys. This is for the rocket. So this is for the arrow keys. So when we place the up, it will go up. When we place the down, it will go down. When we place right, it will go right. And when we play left, it will go left. And it is like this. Then this down part is, if it, the rocket is touching the star, then it will change life by 1 and it will switch the backdrop to other. Then it will play, also it will play a sound loose. So, and it will reduce our life. And then this is clicked, the timer will start. And then in this, when we press the space key, it will reset. And then in the, when we click on this, and if life is 0, then it will stop everything. And this is the code for the star. So when the flag is clicked, it will go glide to any place. It'll glide to random second. And if it, the star will be on edge, it will bounce. So this was my exciting game. I hope you liked it. Thank you.